Do you enjoy not being the one on the record, but being the creative producer and then taking some time out and then doing your own thing?
I do. It was kind of a fluke when I stumbled into what would be, I feel like, my full-time job, being a producer for people years ago, because it was really a necessity for me, a means to an end. I had to record people's demos in a garage for like $200 a day just to make like money to pay rent somewhere in Atlanta.